Hello everyone, Justin here. So today I'm going to be playing a piece by Frédéric Chopin. This is called Ballade in G Minor. It's a very dark and brooding piece, though it does have its lighthearted moments. But it's very beautiful in a mysterious way, I feel, because of that minor key and that sort of dark brooding nature. And I hope you enjoy it just as much as I do. And without further ado, let's begin.
Thank you.